So, let's give you some examples about the word advocate. So, well, first, let's say that abogado is lawyer, L-A-W-Y-E-R, lawyer. What we're talking about is to advocate. It's a regular verb. So, when I lived in Scotland, I advocated for expansion of national parks. I was an advocate of that cause. Nowadays, I'm an advocate of sustainability and community living. I advocate for changing our current system for a more micro way of living. Old school. Boom.